What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have the main event underway. We have John Cena versus Ryback in a tables match. Very simple rules. All you gotta do is put your opponent through a table and you win. Fast and easy, just like that. Ryback's been like obsessed with tables, I feel, like in his recent endeavors and his recent matches. He always is going for the table. He's always wanting to put people through tables. Daniel Bryan, he even had a tables match with John Cena at the Three Stages of Hell match. So, here you go. Have another tables match with John Cena as you throw steel cage at each other and they hit each other in midair. John Cena's in the ring, calling you out, calling you in the ring. They're both in the ring. This match has been going on for like the last 20 minutes and these guys still have the energy. Look at them, the energy to pick them up and slam them down on a steel cage. On a steel cage. That is not a steel cage. Those are steel steps. And he's calling for the You Can't See Me five knuckle shuffle. We should have my sunglasses. Ooh, dropping it. No table around though, Cena. Cena rolling out of the ring. Oh, how convenient, a table is just waiting there for him. Getting the table in the ring. We got a table in the ring. We have a steel step staircase. Step staircase. That's what I want to call it. That's what it is. John Cena. Not even know that Ryback's right behind him. Picking him up. Oh, he's riding him like a backpack. Spine buster landing right on his butt. But his spine. Ouch. Ryback slowly making his way to his feet. Looking at the table. Picking it up. Ooh, so I think he just broke a leg off of it. Who needs a leg? It's a tables match. Someone's got to go through it. Oh, pounding away. Setting up the table. And yes, he did break that leg off. He is setting it up in the corner, looks like. Ooh, someone is going to be getting... Someone's either going to be running into it or someone is going to be thrown into it. Someone's going to be shoved into it. Someone's just going to be through that table. Or maybe the table will be through them. Does it matter? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Look at Ryback. Look at him. He's just hungry. He's hungry. Look, he's like, give me the air. He's eating the air. Feed me air. Feed me air. Ooh. Ooh. And there he goes. Oh, wow. What a clothesline. The meat hook. Yes, that's what it is. Sending Cena down right near the table. Yeah. Sending Cena down right by the table. Cena is too close for comfort to that table. If he's lining up for a spear, Cena, you better move quick and he'll send himself through that table. Oh, Cena, why are you climbing the table? Get away from it. Oh, he moves out of the way, but he stops himself up on the shoulders. Yes, an attitude adjustment through the table. John Cena wins. Guys, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Like me on Facebook. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.